If you saw my video on the furnace, water heaters, some of the same concerns, except we're handling a lot lower issues. So anything within a couple, 2 or 3 inches, you're gonna have water in the bottom of the water heater. It's not a big deal until we get into that burner, and then that burner will need to be pulled and cleaned. Once we hit this gas valve is going to need to be replaced. You're talking about 10 inches of water or less. If this gas valve has been underwater, hopefully you have a valve on the top that you can turn to off, or a valve to the side. Turn that gas off so we don't have any leaks, and it needs to be replaced. If your water heater is getting to be around the 15-year mark, it's probably going to be more cost effective just to replace the whole tank as opposed to doing repairs. So be safe.